So we're the Still Hand String Band. We're glad you guys are having fun. We certainly are.
We certainly are.
Here's a Peter Rowan tune. Sonny's going to sing for you.
I'll sing it. I ain't kicking it, though. That's the banjo player's job. If he ain't going to sing, he's got to do something. That is a true story. This next song's an old fiddle number. We ain't got a fiddle, but we got a banjo. It's nothing like a fiddle, but it'll have to do.
Henry, can I get just a touch more of the guitar?
We're gonna have a special guest up here.
Just a touch.
Owen from Backwoods gonna come up and pick one with us.
Hey there, buddy. Real fast in the key of A. You all ready? Here we go.
Yeah, no, it's okay. It got great. It actually got awesome for a minute. We're good.
I'll turn it back up.
You can turn it up a little. It's good though. That's too much.
Yeah.
It's probably perfect right there. Thank you.
Too much in life.
You can turn it down all over a little bit.
Play you folks an old bluegrass number here called Theme Time.
Just a tad less guitar.
That's the old theme time. That's Banjo Steve's theme song right
Check
there.
One,
I'm going to hand for Owen from Backwoods Project, hey! Backwoods Experiment on mandolin.
That's Rowan, Backwoods. Owen, I said Rowan, George.
Owen from Backwoods.
George. Yeah. Check one, two. That guitar was really, really loud in this monitor for that one. Can you hear it? Yeah, way down.
Yeah, bring it down, Henry. Thank you.
Go ahead. Just a little bit up from there.
You can bring it down here, too, please.
Okay.
Just up a hair. Just up a hair.
I need a little more.
They're just giving you shit, Henry.
That's good.
It actually sounds wonderful up here.
Yeah. You gotta keep you on your toes.
I like to throw a curveball at you, Henry.
That was the banjo player's fault.
I'll get a microphone ready to go. No.
Yeah, get to work.
From Reno, I was real by 20 hours. Didn't get to sleep that night till the morning came around. Said I'll run, I'm gonna take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. I ran into the devil, babe, and loaned me 20 bills. Spent the night in Utah and gave up in the hill. Said I'll run, I'm gonna take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
Ran down to the levee, but the devil caught me there. Took my $20 bill and I vanished in the air.
Sam, I wanna take my time. Friend of the devil's a friend of mine. If I can hold the phone light, I just might get some sleep tonight. I said I've got two reasons why I cry away so tonight. First one's named Sweet Anne Marie, she's my heart's delight. Second one is prison made, the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail.
Got a wife in Chino, babe, I got one in Cherokee.
First one says she got my child, but it don't look like me. Said I'm gonna take my time, friend of the devil's a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Two reasons why I cry away so tonight. First one's named Sweet Anne Marie, and she's my heart's delight. The second one is prison made, and the sheriff's on my trail. If it catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. Borrow from the devil, baby, borrow from a friend. The devil's got a $20 bill, but your friend's only got 10. Said I'm running, but I take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
Eric, just a touch of the guitar here again.
I don't hear him at all. Just a tiny touch.
Well, this next song we're going to play here is a banjo player's choice. He wrote it. It's called Doofle.
It's really about... I still can't hear it. A little bit. Play. There he is. Thank you.
Next song we got for you is an original song we wrote a couple months ago. It's called All Hell.
Well, I rambled half a lifetime, so tripping on my day. You know I lost my wits and money in San Francisco Bay. Down high on the mountain, in the river tree. I've been living in the cold, and that's the last you see me.
Well, I take my time, don't you test me, Jack. See the trains running high, listen to that old school check. Thank you.
trouble. This time I'm gonna lose. I got 10 full of ideas, but a pocket full of blues. I'm sitting tall, sweet mama sent me. Gonna ride down to Roseville, and I'll be on my way. Well, I take my time, don't you test me, Jack. See the trains running high, just listen to that old smokestack.
Time for our favorite part of the evening. That is joke time. Looks like we got a couple more for you here. Do our darndest anyway.
So we're gonna close this out with some original music here and mix it with some others.
Those are ours too. We wrote them back in past lives. So he's a very high Buddhist. He's high at least.
Thank you. in the low. All in all, you were all just bricks in the low.
John over here, just for my we still have all your names in a hat. Sell them to the NSA on our way out of here.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, we'll be all right. Sonny's still got two strings left on there.
Don't laugh at me.
There's a song, it's not called Jug of Shine.
You can't drink that whole jug of shine. You can't drink that whole jug of shine. Smile, he's yours and ours to share for the upper. You can't drink that whole jug of shine. I saw Susie down by the riverside. I saw Susie down by the riverside. Water rush in your first cut. I saw Susie done drink that jug of shine. I saw there down by the Chevrolet. I saw there down by the Chevrolet.
Oh, damn.
I wonder where we go when he wound up where the thorn was growing. I saw there done drink that jug of shine. You can't drink that whole jug of shine. You can't drink that whole jug of shine. It's mine, he's yours, and all's a sheer foley up pound. But you can't drink that whole jug of shine.
Go ahead, Steve.
You
yeah, y'all know what them lights mean.
Well, I done must have just drank that jug of shine.
Oh, no, you
didn't. I done must have just drank that jug of shine. Cause I'm still Susie in front of Dale, and I must admit I'm high as hell. I done must have just drank that jug of shine. You can't drink that whole jug of shine. You can't drink that whole jug of shine. It's mine, he's yours, and I'll be sharing for the old car. You can't drink that whole jug of shine.
You're awesome.
What the hell's going on here anyway?
Juggalo. We'll see you in 2 weeks at Best Still Meadows Review. Liberty Fest next weekend. We're in Lancaster on Tuesday. You can catch us fucking anywhere. Hey. See you soon.